A rhesus monkey or rhesus macaque was found in a serious condition as it was possibly intoxicated by some hooligans. The animal was found at Greenpath Diagnostic, Rabindranagar in Midnapur at around 1 p.m. today. Local residents tried to feed biscuits and water, but the monkey was seen so drowsed that it could not walk or climb for some hours. Rana Purohit, a wildlife expert, said, "This rhesus macaque species is not found in the wild in this part of West Midnapur in Jangalmahal. The forest department should immediately rescue the animal for treatment." Next to humans, the rhesus macaque is the most wide-ranging primate on the planet. These monkeys occur throughout Asia, most notably in China, India, Bhutan, Laos, Burma, Nepal, Bangladesh, Thailand, Vietnam, Pakistan, and Afghanistan. Although locally extinct in some regions, they are expanding their range in other areas. Rhesus macaques, like many old world monkeys, are prolific breeders and highly adaptable monkeys. Some of the reasons they remain listed only as a species of least concern on the IUCN Red List of Threatened Species. Here is a report by Hummingbird News.